Work on the magnificent 4-tier Pukwasi interchange is now expected to complete in May 2021. The new date comes after the contractor, Zomei, had again revealed their March 2021 completion date, attributing the delay to the novel coronavirus pandemic. The project, which forms part of the Accra Urban Transport Project, was designed by Associated Consultants, a private Ghanaian consultant firm. Although the project was designed in 2015, groundbreaking and actual work began in 2018. Engineer Kwabnan Pimpon is a resident engineer for the project.
The Pukwasi Interchange project consists of three main elements. The first element is the construction of the 4-tier Pukwasi Interchange, which originally was a 3-tier. And as a result of value engineering, we changed it into a 4-tier interchange as we have now. And then we have the approach roads. And these approach roads are from Kumasi to Accra. That is on the Kumasi to Accra section on the N6. We are constructing about 2 kilometers of dual carriageways. And when you get under the interchange, we have about 10 lanes. Then on the approaches from the east and west, that is from Kwabena and Awoshi, we have done almost 6.5 kilometers of dual carriageway. That's the first part of the project. Now, the second part are what we call the local roads. Now, as part of the project, we had to construct roads to not the level of asphalt, but then in the various quadrants of the interchange. So, for instance, on the northwestern side, we have the road that would take us from Kumasi to link Awoshi. That is there's a short section of about half a kilometer that we have done. We have also constructed a similar road within the quadrant of the southeastern section, that is from the Jonte area all the way through to Kwabena Road. And then again on the northeastern quadrant, we also have a similar construction through the Pukwasi town. And another interesting road that we have done is the old Accra Kumasi Road, that is from ACP Junction to Amasaman in the distance of about 3 kilometers.
Engineer Kwabena Bimpon also highlighted on some objectives of the new interchange.
Now, the other, probably the objective of this project, apart from improving the livelihoods, is also to ensure that there is free flow of traffic, especially on the Accra Kumasi Road. We know that Accra Kumasi Road carries over 50,000 vehicles per day. And we, as part of this project, we are freeing the road. I know that from Ofanko to Jonte, where we started our project from, there be a little bit of construction. But then the government is also constructing that section of the road from Ofanko to Jonte, and then from Pukwasi all the way to Nsawam. That has been given on contract. So, in brief, this is what the project entails.
So, when is this magnificent project expected to complete and handed over to the government?
Well, the original completion date was just this past Sunday, that is the 4th of April 2021. However, the contractor has indicated to us, in view of some challenges that we are currently experiencing, and unfortunately, COVID has, COVID is an ongoing thing, and every time you think that we are almost through, but something else happens. For instance, now the shipping from China and from other countries, the costs have tripled or quadrupled, and we have very low patronage of our ports. The other issue is with our personnel. We've had challenges with personnel getting the coronavirus. And then the next one is the fact that we have added a number of, some additional works to the contractors. So, for instance, we are providing what we call the trotro and the taxi terminals at the ACP Junction and also close to Pukwasi. Even some additional roads, local roads, just to improve on the smooth experience that those vehicles and pedestrians who use the interchange would have. So that is how come we have quite a number of, and the contractor has indicated that Hopefully by the end of May, we should be done.
So this is the magnificent Pokwasi interchange. The project is now expected to be completed in May, as said by the experts, to help ease traffic situations in the area. Reporting for Ghana Districts TV, I am Emmanuel Frimpong.